Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm reading Ants Everywhere. Let's begin. Amy and Tiffany are having a picnic. It is hot today. Can we sit under the tree? There is shade, said Amy. Tiffany lays down the picnic blanket. Amy unpacks the picnic basket. Watermelon is my favorite fruit. It is very sweet, said Tiffany. Yuck, ants are crawling on the blanket. I want to move, said Amy. Let's have our picnic on the table, said Amy. Tiffany lays the blanket on the table. Yay, I love orange juice. Oh no, the ants are back. We need to move again, said Tiffany. Look, there is a tree house. Ants will not climb trees, said Amy. Oh no, ants are here too. They can climb trees, said Tiffany. Where should we go? Asked Amy. How about going to my house? Asked Tiffany. The good idea. Ants will not open doors, said Amy. There are no ants here. I want to eat my sandwich, said Tiffany. Wait, we should wash our hands first, said Amy. All right, let's wash our hands with soap and water, said Tiffany. Now let's have a picnic again. The end. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.